Thus, in the dark, retinol is bound in its cis form to opsin. Cyclic GMP has opened sodium channels, which depolarizes the cell, causing neurotransmitters to be released. When light strikes retinol, it changes its conformation to the trans form and dissociates from opsin. Opsin activates the G protein transducin, which then decreases the concentration of cyclic GMP.